大家好，今天是2023年12月2日，欢迎大家继续围观我刷题。今天练个什么专题呢？general knowledge 题太多，练不完，练这个吧。Fatigue and defensive driving，疲劳和保护性驾驶，保护性驾驶。所有题开始。Usually, a gap between your vehicle and the One, you are falling in good condition. The gap should be 3 seconds. At night, when you approach an oncoming vehicle, you should lower the beam. 有没有？不能放 high beam. Carefully watch the vehicle by looking direct. 这也不是。Not looking is headlight, but keep left. 这个对。Why should you avoid heavy braking on wet road？应该是会打滑，轮胎打滑就会失控。哎，这个，If you get sleepy when driving, out of the falling, which is the best to do? Stop，停车休息，换司机。Which of the following attitude is most likely to make you safer driver？哪个态度是能保证你安全？这个我负总责，总责 of my safety and 这个对。Many people crash within the first few years of driving. What's the best way of learning to drive on your own without crashing？从白天开始，并且不繁忙的地方。练熟了再去繁忙的地方。What is the best way to avoid hitting other vehicles, people or animal when moving off from curb？先看呗，就是看镜子，扭头。At night, if an oncoming vehicle's headlights Dazzle you，就把你晃瞎了，你怎么办？Slow down，减速，看到 slow down 就选 slow down，不会错。You're planning to drive from Sydney to Gold Coast，这路挺远啊。With some friends to minimize fatigue and make it the trip as safe as possible, you should aim to drive as long as possible。不，这个不对。开时间长了会疲劳的。Drive during the day, take plenty of breaks and share driving 这个。When it is very foggy 重雾浓雾 during the day or night, and your vehicle has no fog light, you should put on low beam. When driving in wet weather, your vehicle will take longer further to stop. In wet weather, when it become hard for you to see, you should开大灯，减速，增加车间距。It is important to scan while driving. What does the scan involve? Continue to look ahead, side, and use all mirrors. While driving, you come across aggressive, selfish, or ignorant driving behavior by other driver. You should. 这都什么鸟人？保持冷静。You're driving an older relative，这个人想让你开快点怎么办？自己决定速度，然后顶住压力。At night, you should增加车距。If you're a new driver and first start to drive at night, you should 在你知道的路上开。Under good condition, when driving behind any vehicle at any speed, you should 有没有 three seconds? You set out a fairly long drive to see some friends. After a while, you start feeling tired. What should you do? 累了怎么办？休息。When driving a slippery, wet road, for example, one covered in early morning dew，早晨有露水，your vehicle will take longer and further to stop. If you are driving and it starts to rain, you should 开始下雨了，怎么办？Slow down，有 slow down 就选 slow down。When going on long trip out of the following, which is the most important to do？开长车，最重要的是什么？休息，足够休息。It is nighttime and you are driving home from the movies. You are traveling in a lane of vehicles. What size gap should you have between your vehicle and the vehicle in front of you? 3秒。4秒。3秒是，能见度好的时候，应该增加4秒。You're about to move away from the curb in your car. What is the last thing you should do before you move into traffic? 扭头看后边。好的，全对。感谢大家观看啊，下次我们再继续。应该是明天吧？明天。停止录制。